All right, now, hello and welcome to this stream. Of course, there's going to be some sort of technical hiccup the moment I got my Saturn working again.
Game pause.
I played this game a bit before, and it's pretty awesome, but the controls are a bit complicated. As you would expect a game like this would be before DualShock controls. Or dual thumbstick controls. Is this movement filter on? It is now. Oh yeah, it's nothing. Hell yeah. Alright, I know I have save data on this. But I am gonna start from the beginning because it's been a while since I've played this. And I wanna get my controls down again. At least my save data should have been saved because I got the Efren mob. Huh. Actually, I don't have a way to tell. And the screen flicker is kind of bad on your end, huh? At least it's that way on my OBS screen. Alright, I'll try not to stay in the menu. jump. Change weapon. There we go. I really wish this game had a 3D control pad support. That would actually make aiming quite simpler. There's no more enemies left. Do I just exit out of this? Nothing else on the map. I mean, I completed the mission anyway.
You've left combat area. Game over.
Yeah. Oh, that is some heavy screen flicker being picked up by OBS, though. Honestly, it's only really happened during like the menus and such, so I don't think it's gonna be that big of a problem. This area. Mm-hmm. Ooh, nailed it. Helicopter. Those things are gonna be a pain. Oh, I got him.
Mission complete.
All right, I think I gotta hang up the controls again. The war between the PEU and the APC, which started in northern Africa, has escalated as China and Japan initiate further steps to capture the Ukraine in hopes of solving their increasing food crisis. The PEU and UAC have sent emergency forces from the US and Europe to Kharkiv to aid the Ukraine. Stationed in Slovakia and Hungary, the American Foreign Legion, 45th Armored Division, and the newly formed 97th Squadron were incorporated into the 1st Airborne Division sent to Kharkiv. Operation Deadline Seed. Yeah, that went by way too fast. I'm also noticing screen flicker is only happening in certain screens. Like, this is a menu screen, but it's not happening here. Huh. Yeah, I wasn't getting this with Panzer Dragoon either. Where are you, butthole? Oh, we can't let you take it off. I got hit with something. That was a fighter jet, I guess. Still alive. There we go, I think that's my lock on.
Mission complete.
Oh, cool. That somehow did not destroy my own helicopter. Two months after the war broke out, the APC invaded Poland and made their way to Kiev, the capital of the Ukraine. Their purpose was to bring an end to the deadlock at the Ukrainian Northern Front. The 103rd Tank Division of the APC closed in on Kiev. Knowing that the fall of Kiev means the end of the Ukraine, the UAC decided to send a division of their forces battling at Kharkov to defend Kiev. And in southern Kiev and completely destroy the enemy forces occupying the city. The enemy troops have completed their deployment, so do not waste time. Complete your mission before the enemy can secure the position. This urban area is not suitable for normal movement, so we can't anticipate enemy attacks will be mostly airborne. Yeah, if you could turn off the alarm there, I'd be happy. I know I'm close to the border. Thank you. going. Oh, that helicopter was lost to begin with. Guys left. Aha, no, that fucker.
Mission complete.
Hell yeah. If I recall correctly, this is the one I had trouble with. Damage to the city of Kiev was devastated. At this point, Russia had to face another problem in the Ural Mountains. With APC involvement, many small republics who had been exploited for years united to declare their independence. The APC, who had interest in Siberian resources, took full advantage of this opportunity and sent reinforcements to aid in the revolution. The US sent the 45th Armored Division from Kiev to aid Russia and stop the APC involvement. Operation Fox Hunt. Attack the Siberian Railroad and cut off the APC supply route. Charge through the defense line and destroy the train. The dense fog in this area will make for poor visibility, so use your night vision as needed. As we anticipate an intense counterattack, make sure the UAC and PEU vehicles within the war zone are safe. Radar readings and maneuverability are inhibited within the dense fog, so use caution when entering. Three high-powered utility units have been stationed at the southern end of the area of operation. Destroy them as soon as possible. Yeah, this is the mission I had problems with. Go, fill me up. Tell me I'm gonna get more gun. Nope. All right. Boomst. Yep, my guys are just gonna have to take care of the helicopters. Yo, I think that guy did like a direct hit. Yo, the train could go literally right through me. Ah, damn.
Mission incomplete.
I felt good about that one. Fill me up. All right, I must go. Hey, people need me. Yo, did I just shoot my own dude? Yo, fill me up. Alright, now I know this time the train's coming from the east. Oh, there's some slow down there, but yes, kind of. Oh, so I'm playing this on easy mode now, but. Wait, why is the lock on sound still going? Oh, that's a hell of a glitch. I might have to reset the console, but before I do, I want to check something out. Okay, cool, so my data was saved. It's I guess different save files for different difficulties. Right, I'm gonna reset because the lock on thing is still going. There we go. Yeah, you really have to push in that reset button. Now with no more lock-on sound in all the menus. Alright, is this still such an easy? Yes, good. Battle in the Foothills. Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia. After the successful defense of Novosibirsk, the Russians have decided to capitalize on this opportunity and attack the retreated APC. The Russians followed the APC to Mongolia and engaged them on the foothills. Being the only U.S. troops in the area, the 45th Armored Division is being sent as reinforcements for the Russian forces. Operation Buttstorm. Alright, now at a speed of that, I can read this. Intercept the enemy troops charging from the left flank to stop their advancement. The enemy's airborne troops are stationed near a hill located in the center of the operation zone. Utilize the firepower of the Allied troops to defeat the enemies entering from the left flank. As ATMs and RPs are in short supply in the beginning of the operation, serve them until more supplies become available. A reinforcement squad of APC High Max is expected to arrive in the area soon. Wow, the machine gun kind of sucks. Right under me. Where is he? There we go. There we go. Finally refuel and stuffs. Alright. I'm just gonna ignore air forces. I like the explosions in this game. Turrets popping off. Trucks flipping like it was in the 18. You tried to ram into me, bait? That's probably why this weapon is going to be useful. Even though it was kind of just like spam. Can't escape from me now. And I'm out. The options or the objections. objectives. Actually, I killed everything except for the air. I think I'm gonna fail this one. Let's not restart. No, I didn't. Oh, okay, cool. I wanted to take a look at the objectives again. To stop the enemy troops charging from the left flank to stop the advancement. The enemy's airborne troops are stationed near a hill located in the center of the operation zone. Utilize the firepower. So I think it's just get good at shooting down helos. really would like to know what these flashing blue dots mean. I'm not sure why the helicopter is just kind of like standing still. Got it. finally. Did we do it?
Mission complete.
Yeah, there we go. Very little time remaining, though. China. The battle near the Great Wall. The Tang of China. With the Russians successfully defeated the AC. With the Russians successfully defeating the APC in the last confrontation, the Russian troops continued to drive the APC forces further back into China. In the desperation of battle, the Russian units were sent in inadequately supplied. The units have run out of fuel near the Great Wall of China. Chicken cage. Wipe out all enemy forces posing a threat to the Russian forces and defend them at all costs. The APC is encircling the Russian troops. Destroy the encroaching enemies to prevent our allies from being annihilated. The jump booster near a unit has been severely damaged. It cannot be used until you meet with the supply helicopter and repairs are made. The best threat is to the supply helicopters to sneak past the enemy along the left side of the wall. Thank you. fucking truck. Oh, good job, man. And I'm off to a good. Oh, he left. Wreck the helicopter. Yeah, that one too. Oh, now that I killed everybody, what to do? Nothing's popping on my radar. Oh, now you show yourself.
Mission complete.
Was that some, like, cloaking thing? Defend the C-17 until it takes off. Lian Yongyang, China. Six months have passed since the war began. The remaining Asian countries allied themselves with the APC in an attempt to rid China of the Russian invasion. Their first move was to destroy Russia's naval and air forces. Russia, unable to hold the position, Lian Yongyang decided to withdraw their troops. A US C-17 was dispatched to aid with the withdrawal. I completely butchered this name. Operation Shockwave. Protect the C-17 at all costs. Attack by the APC will mostly occur in multiple waves. A unit of highly mobile M-19 and APC HIMAX are known to be in the area and almost sure to attack the post. It is vital that the C-17 depart safely with its load of troops and equipment. Use the utmost caution during this operation. I should stick closer to my guys. I need more gun. Alright, who's this fast guy? Thank you. Oh, I didn't know that guy. Oh, he's running. I need more guns. Let's take it off.
Mission
yes. Defend the retreated Russian units, Guifeng, China. The newly reorganized APC has been successfully recaptured in portions of China from the clutches of occupying Russian troops. New Thailand troops and other APC units have begun to organize a massive assault force deep in China and are planning to attack on guarded cities in Russia. Russia has confirmed the location of the assault force and has sent a task force to disrupt their plans. Intelligence reports that the APC has also sent MLRSs to the location. Sorry about that. Thought I heard something. Operation Iron Storm. After charging through in the encircling net of enemies, defend the Russian units and eliminate all opposition. The Russian squadron is outnumbered and is attempting a strategic withdrawal from the war zone. Once our allies have withdrawn, stop and pursue enemy forces to ensure their safety. The enemy's airborne forces are expected to be strong. Be aggressive and destroy them quickly. I really don't like how easy it is I can get stuck on these captains. They seem to have destroyed my supply helicopter.
Mission incomplete.
Aww.
Game over.
Alright, then I guess just get good. Ah, I was right there. Alright, one more try for the night.
Thank you.
That was a bit of an excessive kill, but gotta do it sometimes. Yes, don't it. No, I think I killed some of my own guys here, so... Shit.
Mission yes. complete.
Yeah, damage penalty is minus 10,300 points. I wonder why. Oops. Alright, well, I actually seem like I cleared a lot of this game already, huh? Alright, well, I'm actually gonna go and call it here for a night, and I will return to this in a couple of days. Tomorrow is Thursday, so that's going to be back to the Xbox with more Bloodstain to finish up Zangetsu mode. And then, I don't know, I'll probably alternate between Bloodstained and Saturn for now. With that said, you know, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Can't remember my post-stream. Yep, there we go. Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. Thanks for watching, and have yourself a good night. And I will catch you later.